Improve performance and scalability with Salesforce's Content Delivery Network. This video shows how a Content Delivery Network, or CDN, improves Experience Cloud site performance and scalability. A CDN consists of thousands of servers, or nodes, distributed worldwide. These nodes act as intermediaries between end users and Salesforce data centers. CDN nodes store copies of site data, which is called caching. When users visit a site, their request goes to the nearest CDN node and retrieves cached data. Because end users are closer to the data, they experience better site performance and less downtime. CDN nodes are distributed globally and can support high site traffic. When thousands of users access a site at the same time, their requests are distributed to the nearest CDN nodes. This feature prevents high traffic from overwhelming a Salesforce data center, which enables sites to scale. Here's an example of how a CDN works. A commerce site with nodes in cities around the world is served using the Salesforce CDN. The CDN is connected to a Salesforce data center in Sydney, Australia. When a customer in the UK shops on the commerce site, their request travels a short distance to London and retrieves cached data from a local CDN node. But what happens without a CDN? This request for site data must instead travel around the world to the data center in Sydney. Before enabling the Salesforce CDN, the commerce site frequently experienced slow load times. After enabling the CDN to serve their content, the commerce site's performance improved, along with customer satisfaction and sales. They can also continue to scale as more customers buy their products. As your sites get more complex and hold more data, CDNs can support them and enable you to serve more users faster. Check out these resources, or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.